Hi children,
welcome to our social science class. We are going to learn today some historical places. See here, can you see the picture? What temple is this? Can you find? Yeah, very good. This is the very famous Tanjavur Periya Kovil. This is the very famous Tanjavur Periya Kovil. மிகவும் புகழ்பெற்ற தஞ்சாவூர் பெரிய கோவில். திஸ் இஸ் த வெரி ஃபேமஸ் தஞ்சாவூர் பெரிய கோவில். இட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ நோன் அஸ் பிரகதீஸ்வரா டெம்பிள். இட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ நோன் அஸ் பிரகதீஸ்வரா டெம்பிள். இது பிரகதீஸ்வரா டெம்பிள் கோவில் அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறோம். திஸ் இஸ் த வெரி ஃபேமஸ் தஞ்சாவூர் பெரிய கோவில் ஆல்சோ நோன் அஸ் பிரகதீஸ்வரா Temple. It is in Tanjavur. Where it is? It is in Tanjavur. So we are calling Tanjavur Periya Kovil. It is also known as Bragadishwara Temple. Tanjavur Periya Kovil, also known as Bragadishwara Temple. It was built by Rajaraja Cholan. It was built by Rajaraja Cholan. See here. He is Rajaraja Cholan. He is Rajaraja Cholan. The temple was built by Rajaraja Cholan. He is Rajaraja Cholan. See here. What picture is this? Can you guess? Yeah. It is the big Nandi. It is inside the Tanjavur Periya Kovil. The Nandi inside the temple was built using a single stone. The Nandi inside the temple was built using a single stone. In the Kovilin Ulle Ulla Nandi Ore Kallai Payanpaduthi Kattapattathu. The Nandi inside the temple was built using a single stone. How many stone they used? Single stone. Another interesting fact about the temple is that the shadow of the main temple does not fall on the ground. Another interesting fact about the temple is that the shadow of the main temple does not fall on the ground. In the Kovilin innoru swarashyamana vishayam enna appdin sonna and the main koviludaya gobura niral tharaiyil vilaadu seriya tharaiyila theriyadu. Another interesting fact about the temple is that the shadow of the main temple does not fall on the ground. See here, this is the main temple. This shadow does not fall on the ground. See again, this is the very famous Tanjavur Periya Kovil, also known as Bragadishwara Temple. This is the very famous Tanjavur Periya Kovil. It is also known as Bragadishwara Temple. It is in Tanjavur. Where it is? It is in Tanjavur. See here, this is the famous Tanjavur Periya Kovil, also known as Bragadishwara Temple. It was built by Rajaraja Cholan. It was built by Rajaraja Cholan. See here, he is Rajaraja Cholan. He is Rajaraja Cholan. The Bragadishwara Temple was built by Rajaraja Cholan. The Nandi inside the temple was built using a single stone. The Nandi inside the temple was built using a single stone. This is the Nandi. They used only one stone, single stone. Another interesting fact about the temple is that the shadow of the main temple does not fall on the ground. See here, this main temple, the shadow does not fall on the ground. It is so interesting to see them, children. I would like to go there. Do you want to come? Yeah, you must visit there and you see the temple and then special Nandi. temple and special big Nandi also. This is our last historical place from this lesson. See here, see this picture. What picture is this? Can you guess? It is one fort. Can you find? Yeah, this is Jinji Fort. This is Jinji Fort. இது செஞ்சி கோட்டை in விழுப்புரம் district, விழுப்புரம் மாவட்டத்தில் உள்ளது. This is Jinji Fort in விழுப்புரம் district. What is this? Jinji Fort. Where it is? It is in விழுப்புரம் district. This is Jinji Fort in விழுப்புரம் district. விழுப்புரம் district. See, it has Jinji Queen Fort. Jinji Queen Fort. Rani Kotai. It has Jinji Queen Fort. And it has Jinji King Fort. Raja Kotai. Jinji King Fort. Jinji King Fort. And then this is one of the oldest forts in Tamil Nadu. This is one of the oldest forts in Tamil Nadu. இது தமிழ்நாட்டில் உள்ள பழமையான கோட்டைகளில் ஒன்று. This is one of the oldest forts in Tamil Nadu. See here, see this picture. This is Jinji Fort, King Fort and Queen Fort. This is Jinji Fort in Vilupuram district. This is one of the oldest forts in Tamil Nadu. This is one of the oldest forts in Tamil Nadu. In this lesson, we saw Mahabalipuram temples, Seashore temple and Pancha Ratha. After that, we saw Fort St. George. Fort St. George and this museum. And museum also. After that, we saw Thiruvalluvar statue. Thiruvalluvar statue. After that, Vivekananda rock. Vivekananda rock. And then Tanjavur Periya Kovil. Tanjavur Periya Kovil and this Nandi. Nandi in this temple. At last we saw Jinji Fort. Jinji Queen Fort. Jinji King Fort. It is in Vilupuram district. This is a recap session. Shall we recap now? Are you ready? We are going to recap the lesson now. See the first one. There is a history behind every monument. There is a history, story behind every monument. ஒவ்வொரு நினைவு சின்னத்திற்கும் பின்னாடி என்ன இருக்கு? ஒரு வரலாறு இருக்கு. There is a history behind every monument. See the second one. Monuments in Mahabalipuram were built by Pallavas. Monuments in Mahabalipuram were built by Pallavas. மகாபலிபுரத்தில் உள்ள நினைவு சின்னங்கள் பல்லவரால் கட்டப்பட்டது. பல்லவர்களால் கட்டப்பட்டது. Monuments in Mahabalipuram were built by Pallavas. See the third one. Fort St. George is the first English fort in India. Fort St. George is the first English fort in India. இந்த St. George கோட்டை இந்தியாவில் கட்டப்பட்ட முதல் ஆங்கிலேய கோட்டை. Fort St. George is the first English fort in India. See the fourth one. Thiruvalluvar statue is situated in Kanyakumari. Thiruvalluvar statue is situated in Kanyakumari. Thiruvalluvar silai Kanyakumariyil amaindullathu. Thiruvalluvar statue is situated in Kanyakumari. See the fifth one. Tanjavur Periya Kovil was built by Rajaraja Cholan. Tanjavur Periya Kovil was built by Rajaraja Cholan. Tanjavur Periya Kovil Rajaraja Cholanal kattapattathu. Tanjavur Periya Kovil was built by Rajaraja Cholan. See the sixth one. Jinji Fort in Vilupuram district. Jinji Fort in Vilupuram district. செஞ்சிக்கோட்டை விழுப்புரம் மாவட்டத்தில் உள்ளது. ஜிஞ்சி ஃபோர்ட் இன் விழுப்புரம் டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட். ஜிஞ்சி ஃபோர்ட் இன் விழுப்புரம் டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட். சி அகெய்ன் சில்ட்ரன். ஃபஸ்ட் ஒன், there is a history behind every monument. There is a history behind every monument. Second one, monuments in Mahabalipuram were built by Pallavas. Monuments in Mahabalipuram were built by Pallavas. Third one, Fort St. George is the first English fort in India. Fort St. George is the first English fort in India. See the fourth one, Thiruvalluvar statue is situated in Kanyakumari. Thiruvalluvar statue is situated in Kanyakumari. See the fifth one, Thanjavur Periyakovil was built by Rajaraja Cholan. Thanjavur Periyakovil was built by Rajaraja Cholan. See the sixth one, Jinji Fort in Vilupuram district. Jinji Fort in Vilupuram district. I hope that you have understood the lesson and enjoyed the videos from historical places. All the very best children. If you like the video, like it, share it and subscribe it children. We will meet another one lesson. Bye children. Thank you.